Yeah. Ain't no one colder than me.
Yeah.
I'm straight from the mud. I got me a plug and now I be rolling with Meech. You think you the shit, I think you a bitch. Now go ahead and call the police. These niggas a trip, your homie's a snitch. You probably be home in the week.
Your boy, Genocide, back with another freaking video. In this video, we're finna do, well, more likely start a little episode, a season of me getting a GTA girlfriend. And for all the people that wanted to join these episodes along the way, there's an age limit. It has to be 16 and up. And please do not be shy to talk. You know what I'm saying? Please do not have a loud background while we're recording. And yeah, just be as chill as possible. You know what I'm saying? I accept everybody to do a video with me. You just gotta be over age. Can't sound too much like a little squeaker, a little kid. But yeah. Make sure y'all enjoy this video. Smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. Road to 1K. Thank y'all for 700 subscribers. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all so much. Now enjoy this video. Shit. Time to go on the road, you know? Shit, I'm almost out of wine. I gotta make sure I pick up some of that as well. Shit, them bitches good. I hope they drop the price on them hoes. I ain't gonna lie to you. Alright, let's see what's going on. Nice ass drink. Alright, time to go get some grocery for the house. That's what's up. Look at my sexy ass Lambo. Let's go, baby. What the fuck is this? Wait, what the fuck? Who's this? Wait. Hello? Wait.
Oh, hey, how you doing? I'm sorry for trespassing.
Oh, you straight? I'm just wondering. Who are you?
I was just in the neighborhood. I'm just looking at houses, and this one caught my eye for some reason.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh, so you're looking for houses and stuff?
I'm actually house hunting. I'm out of town.
That's cool. That's cool. So that's kind of the wrong way to start looking for a house. But guess what? I'm gonna help you out though. Wait, you on the phone with somebody or something?
I was on the phone with my friend, but she put me on hold. So.
Okay. All right. So when you're done, just come up by the car and I'll see what I can find to help you get a house real quick. All right.
Okay.
All right. Just do what you gotta do and then slide. So wait, what's up? What's your name, by the way?
CC.
Oh, so your name is CC. Oh, my friends call me Genocide. That's my nickname, by the way.
Nice to meet you, Genocide.
Oh, yeah. You like the car, by the way?
Yeah, I see you got the Lambo truck. Nice.
Yeah, it's one of them, you know, one of the cars.
Yeah, I like it. I like the color and everything.
Oh, no problem. Look at this dumbass traffic right here. That's how I'm probably selling my house, you know? Because they be doing some dumb shit around here.
You ain't got to tell me.
Okay. So you say you want a house, by the way, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to help you out and get a house.
Okay.
So what type of house are you looking for exactly?
Something nice up in the hills.
6.5 hours later.
But yeah, are you free tonight, by the way? Because I'm kind of going out and stuff like that. You look pretty dressed.
Actually,
right now and
I
stuff.
Am.
Are you trying to go to a party or something? Because I'm about to go shopping and we can probably hit like a drink or something by a bar.
That sounds fun.
Alright, I'll see you then. I'm going to pull up. Alright, let's go then. I'll take you down to a nice spot where I know.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, that's what's up.
Been over, then I murder. Call Gunner if you want your burger. Oh, baby, you be lining your verses. I be here and say you buying them purses. I can't even lie, you ain't my type.
So yeah, the place is like right across the street. We're gonna get lit real quick, alright?
Okay.
Since you kinda new to the area, I'm gonna get you lit real quick.
Okay.
Shit, I forgot I can't park there no more. Somebody spray paint on my car, so I got mad. Yes.
That's fucked up.
I know, it's kind of crazy, but you know, it's whatever. Shit happens. The next time I catch somebody, you know, I kind of do got something on me. That's how I always be wearing a thick jacket.
Welcome. I was just about to ask about that.
Ask about what?
Why you on this thick ass jacket?
You know, a nigga always got to keep something on him, you know?
Okay.
Yeah. So, this is the place to be, you know?
I
want to take some shots real quick.
Sure.
Alright. Take the first hit real quick.
Alright.
It's kind of light. You just got to drink a lot for it to really hit you. You know?
Yeah.
Hey, you see that new deals and dollars they building? Shit!
I think a stripper over there is kind of like peeking you a little bit. Yeah, she's.
Yeah, I'm not.
Nah, she peeping me. She peeping me.
Jesus! So, let me ask you a question. So, what do you do for a living?
Whole gang full of trust.
Well, I'm a CEO of a import-export company, you know?
Oh, okay. I see. Because you got the Lambo truck and the nice house on the hills.
So. Yeah. That's just one of what I got.
Okay. So, how come you're single?
Bitches ain't shit.
To be honest, I don't know. I just haven't found the one yet. I just haven't found the one yet, to be honest.
Still be standing in front of you.
Could be. Well, hell no. Definitely not standing in front of me. Most definitely not. Do you see this right now?
Not that thing. I'm talking about me.
Okay. Well, yeah. I can work with that. We'll see where this goes, you know?
All right. But before I get fucked up, I'm gonna give you my number before
okay.
I get too tipsy.
All right, no problem, then. No problem. I'm gonna probably get fucked up with you. Let's go. All
right.
Give me another hit. Give me another hit of that. Is it just me, or probably because I'm drunk, or the bartender kind of peeping to both of us at the same time?
He's got some serious
moves. I think
on
he's her. Just
give
doing
it up
job,
the
my guy.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Probably I'm just drunk, you know? Yeah, probably I'm just drunk. Probably. Just maybe.
Probably. Alright, I'm done drinking because I'm fucked up right now.
Alright, these strippers are kind of. No.
Hell no. Till the no, no, no. Hell till the no.
You sure? Let me know if you change your mind.
Bitch, no.
Nah, I ain't gonna change my mind.
Oh shit, I almost ran into the wall.
But for real though. You want me to take you on a date for real? Like, to show you around? Let you know what's up. You say you don't really got a friend, but I can show you around the place, you know?
No, I love that, actually. Thank you.
Alright, no problem. No problem. I ain't gonna lie to you, though. Can I be honest with you?
Yeah, what's that?
That booty fat. Hold that thought. Thank you for 700 subscribers. Make sure before we even start off anything, man. I want to make sure to tell y'all thank you. You know what I'm saying? My first roleplay video is almost at 4K views. Thank y'all so much. in this roleplay video, I'm gonna be getting a girlfriend in GTA. Also, I would like if my subscribers also help me with these episodes as well. Like, I need people, like, for real. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I really do need people, alright? I need, like, people that above 16 and older. If you got a deep voice and you're younger than that, I can probably accept it. But I don't need no squeaker. And I need mostly, I'm gonna need more girls. I can't have a bunch of guys coming in. It's kind of weird. You know what I'm saying? I don't want a bunch of nuts in my video, but yeah. Let's get this show on the road. If you down to join my next episode of this roleplay video, comment your PSN.
Listen, you know what I'm Tony Prince again.
Text me the on Tony Instagram.
You know me.
Please.
Mason at
text
nine,
me on Instagram. Follow me on
Prince
Instagram.
Of
I'll be
City.
Posting
of
dope
course.
Pictures. I'll be posting dope pictures. So make sure that y'all like, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram. Comment your PSN, like the video, and you will be a part of my next episode. I'm gonna post 5 episodes for getting a girlfriend in GTA, and if you want to be a part of it, you know what to do. All right, subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment your PSN. If you don't got Instagram, just comment your PSN. If you got Instagram, it's faster to get me, to be honest. So, because I'm always on Instagram, so. Like, comment, if you're new to the channel, subscribe. And it's your boy Genocide, and we out, nigga.
Been over, then I murder. Call Gunner if you want your burger. Oh, baby, you be lining your verses. I be here and say you buying them purses. I can't even lie, you ain't my type. You ain't even know they finding purses. I can guarantee you if you my kind, she got every bag you can imagine.